Miss Akani from Toddlers Class, and today we're going to be doing golf ball painting. We're going to need paint, we're going to need golf balls, and we're going to need an empty box with construction paper. I already taped the construction paper inside my box. So now we grab the paint. I chose the color pink and the color red. Grab your ball and dip it inside the paint and put it inside the box. Now let's shake the box and make some art. You go up and down, side to side, and if you're angry, you do it really fast and really loud. But if you're happy, you just move it around. If you want to, grab some more paint. Grab the ball and dip it in some more paint. The ball and dip it in paint. Well, you see my art in the bottom is painting well, but on the top it is not. So we need more up and down motion. I like the way it's turning out. I think we need more paint. Red. How mine's turned out. Bye-bye.